You're watching Get Cruise Ship Info and More. In today's latest cruise news update for 17th May, we'll be discussing 5 key topics. So enjoy the scenery while you get your daily dose of cruise news. But before we jump right into it, please make sure to subscribe to my channel and activate notifications so that you stay updated whenever I drop my next latest cruise news update. Now, without further ado, let's get started. Costa Luminosa back in service, sets sail from Trieste. The Costa Luminosa is back in service for Carnival Corporation's Italian brand as the ship today sailed from Trieste, becoming the company's second ship to resume operations in 2021 after the Costa Smeralda re-entered service earlier this month from Savona. The Luminosa will offer Adriatic Sea itineraries and also call in Greece as part of Costa's 4-ship sailing plan for summer 2021, all operating under the company's Costa safety protocol. In addition to Trieste, Costa Luminosa's 1-week itinerary includes visits to Bari and Corfu, Athens, Mykonos, and Katakolon. The deployment is scheduled through mid-November, totaling 27 departures. This is what Mayor of Trieste, Roberto Diapaza, had to say. Trieste welcomes the return of the Costa cruise ships. In recent years, we have developed a very important collaboration with the company that guaranteed a regular presence of Costa ships in our beautiful city. Trieste is a city with a tourist vocation, and the return of Costa rewards us for the work we are doing, but above all, it means that tourists are back. Next for Costa, on the 26th of June, the Costa Deliziosa will restart with week-long cruises in Greece. July 4th will see the departures of the Costa Friends with 1-week cruises in Italy. In addition, starting on the 3rd of July, Costa Smeralda will begin sailing in international itineraries with 1-week cruises in Italy, France, and Spain. Royal Caribbean officially cancels Odyssey's Israel season. Royal Caribbean International has made it official as the new Odyssey of the Seas won't sail from Haifa, Israel for her inaugural season. The company cited the ongoing conflict in the Middle East as the reason. Royal Caribbean had announced in March that the vessel would sail from Haifa, Israel, offering Israelis a combination of 3 to 7 night escapes visiting the Greek Isles and Cyprus. The new Quantum Ultra-class ship is now making her way to Florida, where she is expected to arrive at Port Canaveral. More deployment news for the ship is expected to follow this week. Oceania Cruises announces Fleetwide Rollout, OceaniaNEXT Culinary and Service Enhancements. Oceania Cruises has announced its first product enhancements rolling out Fleetwide, part of the OceaniaNEXT program. The cruise line said in a press release that during the pause in operations, its team had continued to find creative ways to evolve the onboard culinary experience and service with a sweeping array of dramatic enhancements. This is what President and CEO of Oceania Cruises, Bob Binder, had to share. These OceaniaNEXT enhancements not only elevate the guest experience, but they showcase the creativity and passion our team has for crafting unique and memorable experiences for our guests. We've undertaken this ambitious brand initiative to elevate every facet of the Oceania Cruises guest experience to new levels. From thoughtfully reimagined menus to enhanced service levels to the dramatic re-inspiration of our 6 ships, guests will find that the Oceania Cruises experience is better than ever. The Oceania Cruises experience will be better than ever from the first sailing onboard the marina when the line resumes operations in August. OceaniaNEXT enhancements will debut aboard Regatta, Insignia, Nautica, Riviera, and Serena as each vessel returns to sailing. Oceania said that service levels have also been significantly enhanced through a combination of increased staffing and implementation of a new electronic ordering system, which ensures that the taking of orders, food and beverage service, and table resetting is seamlessly streamlined. Disney Cruise Line cancels some July 2021 cruises. Disney Cruise Line trimmed further cruises on Friday, cancelling all sailings on the Dream and Fantasy through July 2021. both ships were scheduled to sail from Port Canaveral. Meanwhile, the Disney Wonder saw cancellations through the 12th of July, holding out hope for a potential July restart in Alaska following the recent passing of the Alaska Tourism Restoration Act. The line's fourth ship, the Magic, will call the UK home this summer, offering staycation sailings from UK ports this summer for a limited time. Carnival Mardi Gras Godmother named. During this year's Miss Universe competition, Kimberly Jimenez, who competed as Miss Dominican Republic, was named Carnival Mardi Gras ship's godmother and also presented with the Spirit of Carnival Award. The award was presented by Carnival Cruise Line's President and CEO, Christine Duffy, who served as a member of the Miss Universe Selection Committee. The Spirit of Carnival Award was presented to a contestant who is a role model and shares the Carnival values of making others feel welcomed, valued, and respected. Jimenez is a champion of at-risk youth and an advocate for adoption, having spent the past 3 years volunteering at a non-profit foundation that serves abused and abandoned girls. She is also a founding member of the Dominican Republic Women's Club, dedicated to providing services to indigent women suffering from breast cancer. And with that, we conclude our cruise news update for 17th May. If you enjoyed watching this cruise news update, a subscribe for my channel and a thumbs up for my video will really be appreciated. Until next time, take care and stay safe.